Namaste. You are kindly welcome in this reading, this very special reading for my subscribers abroad and especially for to my patrons. So I'm going to use different type of cards. These are mine, and this one deck is antique, but I will use it. And let's see what's going on in your situation. Let's see what the cards would like to tell us about our future, coming days, maybe this month. I was not planning to shoot the video for concrete team, but for fun, let's say, because I felt I would like to share myself with all those who supported me years before. Okay, so let's get started with the reading and we will see. The Gathering. Illness and taking care of someone. Lovership. To be ill from love. I can meet someone in the society and get ill from love. So it's about passion. It's about romantic love. But I feel this card represents really having fun with a lot of different people, and it's more gathering than meeting some good known friends. There are some people you don't know, and there is a lot of possibilities to meet someone and gather it. There is a lot of attention to someone who wants to get the attention. So he is silently in the corner, he's not saying jokes, he's just observer of the situation, and I am caught by his energy and I am going to talk to him. And in this way I can create beautiful relationship, even we don't know if this will continue in the future. There is some difference in between you and that next person. We have the richness and the good fortune on one side, and on the second side we have the opposite qualities, but we can fight together and create something very original. So this card represents someone from lower caste and someone from higher world. There was the wall for some time, built up by some old man, and now he's gone, I feel, and someone took his role, someone younger, and everything seems to be more comfortable, more natural. It's not dogmatic. So I feel here the dissolving of old patterns and old habits and old customs. So it's very new, fresh start in the lineage of the family or in the lineage of some group of people. Okay, let's have a look in these cards. First of all, I need to split with someone. I need to find my own way. And I feel that this gathering is more about the work. So probably it can be something like a company party. And if you go, you will be very satisfied. Even it will be very crowded, you will get a lot of energy from it. A lot of energy from it. Interesting. Gate to the dark. The principle above is the light. The principle below is readiness to receive. And the synthesis is an unwillingness to be born. And it takes us to the gate to the dark. So I feel that the light and the darkness, that's what I saw here before, those two opposite energies, but you are ready to receive, so you are not afraid to be in a relationship, even friendship or lovership or partnership with someone who is richer than you. And even it's a gate to the darkness, it only says that we can have fear, but we can overcome it because we need to practice more light in our life. So just start to shine when you are going through the gate to the darkness. So that's what I feel. Okay, what now? The angels, fallen angels. Well, yes, so this card really confirms that it's about the company party. It's about work. It's about a situation in my company. If you are a leader, then this reading works vice versa. So you are going to meet someone poorer and you will help her or help him get out of the unpleasant conditions. So Benjamin says that we need to take care of our environment in a company, in our job. So if you feel that you are trapped in some heavy energy, you are the one, if you are in this position, who can organize some gathering, organize some party. And everything will be much more smoother afterwards. And the rewards will come to all those people, not just to you, but as well to the other people. And karmically. Well, escape, return, and flow. So I feel that this is the similar energy. So it's about leaving to come back. And this is energy of flowing. So karmically, this situation is supported. And the last message comes from the star messages. And it's the necessary step you need to make. So don't be afraid to make a step, and that step is, yeah, just bow to your past and go in the new direction. So really, this as well can represent the gathering to say goodbye to someone, to some group of people. So maybe it's about as well leaving the company. So I feel three stories in here. The happy relationship in between me and someone from my work, and then I feel that story vice versa, and the one where someone is leaving the company and need to go in new direction to find new horizons in the life. But in every single way, it's blessed by the light, and even it looks that you are going to the gate of the dark, you are the winner. Just don't forget to shine. So that was the first reading after a very long time for my English subscribers and subscribers from different countries all around the world. Thank you very much that you still that you are still subscribed to this channel, and if you stay tuned to this channel, probably you will see that I will add some more videos in English language just for you. So have a nice time, and thank you very much for your support during the years you gave me. Namaste, my friends. This channel is supported by everlasting patron Chandragiri Bansuri Mahalová, Žaneta Šustr Marlén, Šulcová Iveta Svoreňová Zdenka. Special thanks to all one of patrons Atrin, Buzek Tadeáš, Cichá Jarmila, Císařová, Zuzana Cerelová, Helena Duvková, Vladislava, Ederová Vendula, Filařová Martina, Frídecký Robert, Gregorová Vladislava, Chotašová Bohdana, Jánošíková Martina, Kalincová Karla, Kantorová Iva, Klenková Adriana, Kolínová Marie, Křivánek Jiří, Kuckova Eva, Mozešová Libuša, Nongová Simona, Ondráčková Jana, Pesatová Petra, Rezmová Lucie, Rozhoňová Ilona, Šaferová Ivana, Slavíková Zdeňka, Svítící Beruše, Vachulová Jana, Vedlichová Hana, Velková Petra, Zouharová Marie, Žurková Květa and Anonymous Patrons. Thank you very much.